Hello students, today I will give some general introductions of computer. So, introduction. Computer is an electronic device. It requires accuracy, fast and quick. The computer stores accept information storage. Computer has many uses of our daily lives. The computer uses we watch the movies, listen to music, play games, and students uses the our education. So different uses. So I write here some areas there was computer is used. Mouse and what is CPU? 0 to 9. Person's keys F1 to F12. Thank you. Okay, students. So overall of this, the computer is a main powerful machine, and computer हमारा जो है इनपुट आउटपुट और प्रोसेसिंग और डिस्क्रिप्टिव डिवाइस इन ओवर